107-yard game against Notre Dame. And he was a consensus All-American in 1995, when he was also honored with the Maxwell, Warner Kent, Doak Walker, and Jim Brown Award. First round draft pick by the Houston Oilers, and he was the 1996 NFL Rookie of the Year. He played 9 years in the league and earned 4 Pro Bowl berths. And he received his degree in landscape architecture from Ohio State in 2001, the same year his jersey was retired. Today, the businessman, radio personality, husband, and father resides in Tennessee with his wife, Paige, and their sons, Eric and Jair. At this time, National Football Foundation representative Scott Hutzler, the only two-time Heisman Trophy winner Archie Griffin, will present Eddie with an official Hall of Fame plaque.